Nothing much is really different. Since last year, I was learning from my upperclassmen, but since now I'm an upperclassman, I got to teach my teammates that are a little bit younger than me and are less experienced. And basically, me as a D tackle, I just have to cause havoc and mess up their play as much as I can. Yeah, just stop the run, basically. Yeah.